Step right up.
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won
hey, Butch. Got some fresh turkey for you.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Probably checking on this.
Your move.
Some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Look at this.
You got this.
All right. See if I remember how to do this right. Says to me someone has a seven or a king in their hand. Great.
But I think I had enough.
If we can bluff them.
Here.
I think I have two pair.
Would you look at you?
And they're calling.
Very good.
Great. I like gambling games, doesn't mean I'm any good at them. Right? Two pair, fours, and seven, but if they got a king or a jack, I'm screwed.
I'm a play slow.
Yep. Call.
Yep, they're calling. Alright.
Okay.
You and me, let's see what we've got.
Look.
Seven and fours.
Get a load of
kings and sevens. God fuck it.
Ah. See what happens when you focus on the game?
Look.
trying to annoy me, huh?
Seriously?
You got this, big dumb moron.
Let's hope so. Right? Lady Luck, smile upon me. 7 and 8. Okay, I can do with that.
Okay.
And I'll raise you.
That's a tenderfoot move.
Yep.
Jack, ace, king.
Nope.
Jeez, someone get a goddamn flush with this. Check.
Yeah.
You heard Long came from some road
check.
They got caught because they robbed one of them bastard sons. Shot the poor boy
okay.
Right through his
so
eyes.
Got a pair.
I know.
I'm going race.
Looks like he's got a pair as well. I'm gonna raise him.
Well,
man,
the other day
nice.
Oh, no,
and he's calling me.
So
I'm guessing he's got an 8 in his hand as well.
Ain't no surprises around here anymore.
Nah.
Just laying eyes on you will make girls
look. That's all I got.
You big old bluffer.
Have a look.
Let's see what we got.
You look at my
damn.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Well, that's fine by me.
Man, I suck at poker. This is also why I prefer Liar's Dice. I'm way better at that. And blackjack. Wait, I don't think they have... Do they have blackjack?
I've been waiting
they should.
Down here a month for the dry goods I ordered.
If they did, I haven't played it
this
enough, so it doesn't really cement in memory. Okay, an ace, a two. Ace is usually a good sign. Let's keep going.
Range
just
try
playing a little bit safer.
Mm-hmm.
These guys can tell when I'm bluffing.
Woo.
9, 2, 10.
Let's make this more interesting.
Call.
I'll see you.
I'm going raise. Could have guessed.
Oh, he's raising. Oh, he's got probably got something good. But I'm too invested. I can't quit out now. Yeah, I've got nothing.
Let's try something here.
Yeah.
Woo, hey! Don't mind that.
About as well as pig as shit.
This is bullshit.
Your luck will change soon.
Shall we just play a little more?
Game just started, Arthur. What are you talking about? Ace and a three.
Mm-hmm. I'll check.
What do we got? 6. Alright, at least we got a pair.
How's that look?
Are you interested
in
that?
Give me all I can afford.
I raise
you.
Call. Cool.
These guys seem to be trying to get me to bust out. It's partially my own fault for being a dumbass. We've got a pair of threes. If someone's got a six or a king. But that doesn't seem to be the case. They seem to be playing safe.
How about that?
It's a little race.
Well, ain't you strutting proud?
Let this one go.
Come on, play a little.
Why don't you stop?
I did two. So I got two pair. Nice. Should I check and... Should I check or should I try to go all in? Just to see if I can get some more money out of them.
I can help you really
relax. You know what? Fuck it.
Let's
all in.
Be brave. All in.
Okay.
Alright.
Look what
some
I got
twos.
Here.
Nines! He had a pair of nines in his hands this whole time.
Someone's smiling down on me today.
Jackass.
I hardly got to play.
That's okay. I play for the fun of it. I'm not trying to make a profit. What time is it? 4 a.m. Jesus.
My brother around here.
Where?
Hey, friend.
Before I shit right here in the bar. That's how it was back in the day, you know. We wouldn't merely piss indoors. We shit and everything. We didn't care. You know why? Because real men don't care where other men turd. That's just a fact. The other side of it is, if you do care, you ain't no man at all.
I'm an interesting fellow. I need something to eat. Yeah, I'll just go for a stew.
Beef
whatever.
Stew.
It's basically morning. Oh, the shops are open though.
I ate an engine once. Once they free.
What?
Said it was the heat, so I showed them how much heat it was.
They thought you only just left.
Right where the stockyards are now.
Got cleaners this evening?
Or one strange son of a bitch, you know that?
Hey there. What do you want?
You let me know.
Tell me another one of your interesting stories. Alright. Alright. You can get to the rooftops. You can do that in Armadillo. First game. Whenever I start a shooting spree, would this be a good vantage point to kill everyone from? Why is that immediately the first thing I think of? This little fella probably doesn't expect anyone to be sneaking up on him. Nah, I don't want to rob people right in the middle of town. That's too dumb. That's too dangerous and dumb. Right, all the shops are opened up. Let's see. Right. Do we absolutely need anything from the store?
Good to see you again, sir.
Maybe let's
got
check
everything
out the
you
place.
Need. Have a look.
Now, let me see.
Some new gloves, some boots, maybe. Rifleman gloves. I got range gloves, I think, right? Well, I'll get some rifleman gloves, why not? Let's see.
That's mighty popular these days.
Now I've got classic
enjoy.
Black. Nice. Anything else? Maybe some chaps. Nah, don't care about half chaps. So new spurs? Yeah, not too worried about it.
Taking a shine to that, huh?
Yeah, let's get the fringe chaps. Why not?
Seem a bit taken with that.
I'll go with that. Scout jacket I want. Page, dumbass. There we go. What?
Seem to have your eye on that. Nice.
And we'll go with that. That's good. What about boots? Shirt.
If you buy candy, keep it in a jar. Ants love that stuff.
No pants, though. Get some padded saddle work pants. Yeah, these look good. I think that'll do me.
I'll let you look around some more.
And stuff.
Yours now.
Gun oil. Gun belts. Holster. A little too pricey. Well, let's customize my revolver then.
I'm real excited to try this.
Alright, let's see. First, clean you up.
Beautiful condition. Keep it up.
Now,
I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving.
Maple, that looks good. Maple? Do you want a carving? Yeah. That's my engravings.
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
Go with a brown steel look.
The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop.
Maybe the cylinder.
Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
Actually, nickel doesn't look too bad. That looks good. Alright. Let's see if we can upgrade this little.
You know what? I bet you could use some rifling on this thing.
Would come in handy. Do we need a longer barrel? Yeah. Get some rifling. Rip. Oop. Tap the microphone there.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Another shotgun here.
You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you.
I'm down my repeater.
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
Let's go.